It's finally arrived, the Netgate 6100 that we'll be running PFsense on. On the back, we have a console port, we have a WAN combo port, another WAN combo port, and then we have two 10 gigabit WAN ports. And on the back, we have four 2.5 gigabit Ethernet interfaces, as well as our 12 volt DC power input.